fighting with the flesh. God of peace, I surrender to you again. You are my Lord, my strength, my wisdom, my very life. Thank you for your grace, mercy, and promise that you will never leave me or forsake me, no matter how many times I find myself in the flesh again. I send up the white flag, laying down my fleshly impulses of independence, pride, and self-glorification. What can I do but bow before you and ask you to have your way in me and through me? Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. The kiss of the family of God. An important element of our identity in Christ is our integration into the family of God, as Paul assumes in Colossians. Paul, an apostle of Christ Jesus by the will of God, and Timothy, our brother, the God's holy people in Colossae, the faithful brothers and sisters in Christ, grace and peace to you from God our Father. Amen. Dear Father God, Father of us all, define in my mind what you have planned for me as a member of your family. More importantly, my heart longs to experience it. Show me what it means to be in Christ Jesus in my family. Please, Father, my heart is open to you in this. Amen. Seeing over others as God does. In bringing many sons and daughters to the glory, it was fitting that God, for whom and through whom everything exists, should make the pioneer of their salvation perfect through what he suffered. Both the one who makes people holy and those who are made holy are of the same family. So Jesus is not ashamed to call them brothers and sisters. Oh God, check my heart on this one. Am I embarrassed by my brothers and sisters? Have I done things to embarrass them? Lord, by your grace and the power of your spirit in my spirit, give me the willingness and ability to boldly embrace my siblings in Christ, calling them brothers and sisters. And thanks for forgiving me of those times when I am the not who does the embarrassing stuff around my family. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Who you can live definitely differently. Heavenly Father God, by your love and strength, may it be so. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Your role in God's family. In love, he predestined us for adoption of sonship through Jesus Christ in accordance with his pleasure and will. In him, we were also chosen, having been predestined according to the plan of him who works out everything in conformity with the purpose of his will, in order that we who were the first to put our hope in Christ might be for the praise of his glory. Beloved God, give me eyes that can see through the mess of life in your family. Flawed as we are, give me a heart of faith that can accept myself and my brothers and sisters around me as part of your perfect plan. I surrender in conformity to your will, that my life might be lived for the praise of your glory. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. No favorites, all favorites. So in Christ Jesus, you are all children of God through faith. For all of you who were baptized into Christ have clothed yourself with Christ. There is neither Jews nor Gentile, neither slave nor free, nor is there male and female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. If you belong to Christ, then you are Abraham's seed and heirs according to the promise. Heavenly Father God, you show no favorites. In your infinite love, you love all your children with individual, eternal equality, and that's the way you love me. I praise you that I am, that we all are your favorite. Thank you for forgiving me, for forgiving us, for the favoritism we show every day in your family. By the power of your spirit in me, free me to see all others as one in Christ, and give me the willingness to let you love all equally through me. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Jesus, in the name of you, I forgive. But you judge. I trust on your judgment, God, Jesus. Why he is closer than a brother to you. The spirit you receive does not make you slaves, so that you live in fear again. Rather, the spirit you received brought about your adoption to sonship, and by him we cry, Abba, Father. Beloved our Father, I want to know you more, to see you as you are, so that I can see who I am in you, who we are in you. You are my daddy. You are our daddy. We are family, brothers and sisters with Jesus, in Jesus, dependent on you. By your word and the counsel of your Holy Spirit within me, show me the truth and set me free. Heavenly Father God, Jesus, Holy Spirit, set me free, set me free. Hallelujah, amen. You give me peace, you give me your glory. I send my lovely glory to you. Bless me, save me, free me. Hallelujah, amen. I trust on you, Heavenly Father God and Jesus. My beloved God, Heavenly Father God, my beloved God. I trust on you. I have huge faith and respect. Hallelujah, amen. In the name of Jesus, I pray, amen.